All right, so it's in two folds. The illegal mining fight as one, and then the repercussions that follows, linking it to the punishment that Aisha Wan has received after her engagement in illegal mining. The first part, which is the fight against illegal mining, there, without missing my words, I would say this government has failed woefully. Woefully because the government never decided to fight galamsey. A skirmishes game been no play again.
Sana uno.
Of course. Oh, I need to stop fighting galamsey. I buy when it's free, same again. I want to be in a free.